And Kelly goes to the top of your picture. Bomar calling the play, setting him up. He's in the shotgun. Back he goes. He looks right, looks left, goes down the middle, and he is intercepted by J.D. Nelson.
You always talk about your weak safety playing center field. That's what J.D. Nelson did that time, and that is J.D.'s first interception of the year. Thrown into triple coverage, and Oregon comes away with another interception. 23 now on the season.